I used to make a lot of videos. Then Google Plus ruined everything.